As children, because we know that there are a lot of you who have been molested as children, who have been sexually harassed by a supervisor or a boss or a teacher. I would like to challenge you to say me too, and let us know that it has happened to you as well. We are not the only ones who are being assaulted and harassed. So let the world share your voice. We're brave enough. I'm not saying that you're not brave enough. There's this stigma with men that they feel as though if they make themselves vulnerable, that we are gonna look at them in a negative light. I'm gonna look at you and I'm gonna applaud you because you are going to be standing up for the other young men who have gone through this. So, I'm going to challenge you, and our new hashtag is MeToo2. Okay? So, I'm serious. If you have been, if you're brave enough, we've been putting it out there. If you're brave enough, please put it out there. You don't even have to share your story. It's just to say, hey, women, I can identify with you. Okay?